Hi, Mrs. Allan. I'm going to be teaching you a math game called Salute. Okay? You'll need a few things. You'll need three people. Two of them are going to be players of the game. One of them is going to be a referee. Okay? Then you'll also be needing a deck of cards. As with most card games, you have the value of the card depending on the number that's seen on the card. So here, for example, we have a card that is a 3, so the value of this card is 3. But with Salute, there's a little bit more to it, so please watch carefully. The referee is going to need to deal the cards out to the two players. After the players have been dealt their cards, the player is going to take the top card on their deck, and without looking at the card, they will salute it to their forehead. So here, our player doesn't see the card that's on their head, and here, the player does not see the card that's on their forehead either as they're saluting it to their forehead. But you'll notice that the referee is able to see both cards. You're in the referee's position. And you'll also notice that they're able to see each other's cards too. The referee will then call out the sum of their cards, keeping in mind the value of each card. We have two black cards here, so they will be both positive values. And here the referee would call out 8, because 8 is the sum of 2 plus 6, or 6 plus 2. Now, as this referee, I would call out 8, and their goal is to be able to call out their own card first. So if I say 8 and the bear here is able to call out 2, knowing that penguin has 6, so it takes 2 more to get to 8, then that means that the bear would get both the penguin's card and the bear's card and keep them in their deck. The goal is to be able to get all the cards and take all the cards away from the other player. Let's try one more. The sum is 1. I have -8. The bear is correct. Bear has -8, so the bear does get both of the cards. Your turn. Take a look. You saluted each other, and we can see that the penguin's card is a -5. Now, as a referee, I would call out to you that the sum of the two cards is +5. So, think about it. What would your card be? Take a couple seconds. If you said +10, good job! That's right, because +10 and a -5, when you add them together, you will get a +5. How do you play? Salute!